We all face the same decision every morning. Do I wake my ass up or do I keep on snoring? Should I try to find a job but they kept ignoring? Cause my record's not as good as the one I'm recording. But it seems that it's a two-way street. How can I pay for beats if I can't even get on my feet? Ain't nothing sweet. All I've seen lately is struggles and hard days. Stressing out about my age and lack of radio plays. Still I grind on, even though these labels can't seem to see the forest through the pine cones. When women call, I'm usually in other time zones. Always on the road, yet I never seem to find home. And I'm starting to wonder if I ever will, and if my set of skills are ever gonna land a record deal. But I can't forget what's real through it all regardless. This is just a glimpse in the life of a starving artist. Giving all I got just to keep from feeling beaten. Putting blood, sweat, and tears in something that no one else believes in. In the lab, sacrificing weekends. They say that I should quit, but I can't reason with that type of thinking. Cause they don't know what it means to have a dream that consumes everything you are as a human being. There's no going back from the scenes that I've seen. Cause I now fiend for the energy the crowd brings. Addicted like a meth junkie. Obsessed like a first love, it's got the best of me. So mostly I just post alone, smoking zones, working on my poems, cause they're all that I can focus on. Right until the dro is gone, book another show in Rome. To the next town, I guess that Papa raised a rolling stone. And no one's known me for holding my tongue. Call it a hunch, but I'm feeling like the moment has come for me to breathe in.